Okay, let's continue this. I think we're nearly done with DLC, the first DLC. It's just me trying to find. Secret photo spots.
The internet's rife with footage of Spider-Man chasing the Black Cat across the rooftops. And apparently, there are hordes of young people cheering them on. They're called shippers. No, that has nothing to do with boats. It's short for relationship. As in, they really want Spider-Man and the Black Cat to be together romantically. Or they really don't. And they have quite intense arguments about it. Flame wars, I believe, is the term. You know, in my day, we didn't have time for flame wars about shipping. You know why? Because we had jobs! So here's J. Jonah Jameson's public service announcement to our youth. You're into shipping? Join the Navy!
Yeah, it's off center. Okay. Maybe like here? That's too far. It's definitely there.
Peter, I finally decrypted that laptop. You know that room-sized vault you were talking about? I found a record of it being delivered to a shipyard near Hell's Kitchen.
That's gotta be where the boy is.
Oh,
thanks, MJ. Better call Felicia.
At this hour, it's either a booty call or you found something.
Hopefully your son. I'm sending you an address. Meet me there.
Okay.
MJ nailed it. This place is isolated. They could keep the kid here for weeks without anyone noticing.
This is the place. I know it.
If they spot us, it's over. We need to take them all out. Like we used to. Quiet as a cat.
Sneaky as a spider.
If they spot us, they might kill your son. We have to do this quietly.
Word just came down from the boss. Shoot anything that moves.
A lot of guys guarding this place. This won't be easy.
My pleasure. Nobody's messing with us tonight.
Damn right.
How about that guy?
Go, guys! Over here!
Somebody that...
Nap time.
Nighty-night.
Well done.
We make a good team, don't we? Split those guys up. This guy? Give the word, Spider. Good one. Let's keep it going.
Dunno. I never thought it was a good idea to hire her.
Sleep it off.
Ripe for the picking. Bad luck for you.
The hell is this?
Looks like about 9 guys left.
One per life. Let's not mess this up.
I might be able to split them up.
Ready to pounce.
Alright, already, I'm here.
Oh, there's 3 of them.
Probably the wind or something.
How about that guy?
That's danger. Oh, I don't know about dangers. Okay.
Going in. They're too bunched up. Just give the word, Spider.
Hey, who's there? Something's up.
Sweet dreams.
It's Spider-Man. He's right there. Everyone, what?
Oh no.
No. It's...
Word just came down from the boss. Shoot anything that moves. Spider-Man, the cat, pigeons, anything.
My pleasure. Nobody's messing with us tonight.
Damn.
Okay.
Looks like about 9 guys left.
One per life. Let's not mess this up.
Thank you.
Nighty night.
Split those guys up.
So what do you think? The boss can finally take over the rest of the families or what?
Everyone ready! I found them!
How about that guy?
Go, guys! Over here!
Nighty night!
What the?
Snoring now.
Need a hand here! Somebody give me a hand! I need backup.
Going in. Just a few left. Bad luck for you.
Good job.
I love when you're an assertive spider. Two of them and two of us. This guy? Not yet.
Sounds like the boss is worried about getting ripped off.
Who do you think is stupid enough to steal from
the
boss?
On him.
Surprise!
That's all of them.
Lots of places to hide a vault around here.
You check the shipping containers while I check in that building over there.
Felicia.
What?
I'm sorry Hammerhead did this to you.
Yeah, well, he's about to find out. You mess with the cat, you get the claws.
Should check out those shipping containers. Some of the containers have air vents. Should check them out. Pianos. That's random. But no kid. On to the next one. Building supplies. And no kid. Just a bunch of boxes. Better keep looking. Better keep looking. Sable International? What is this stuff? Whoa. Hammerhead's got Sable weapons? I wonder what else he has. Well, that answers that question.
Spider-Man! Shoot him!
Hammerhead thugs and Sable weapons. It's the perfect mashup I never asked for. Felicia, where are you? Sable APC. Wondered where all those went.
Alicia, are you hurt?
Oh, what? Was that a critical hit?
Spider-Man! Shoot him!
Hammerhead thugs and sable weapons. It's the perfect mashup I never asked for. Alicia, where are you?
I can handle this well.
Sable APC. Wondered where all those went. Felicia, are you hurt?
APCs? Rocket launchers? Miniguns? What did you guys not steal from Sable? Whoa, that was close. Damn. Gotta clear these guys out and find Felicia. Are you guys sure you know how to use those weapons? Okay, looks like you do.
Come on down here, you wuss! I'm gonna get you! Yeah!
it. Gonna be sore tomorrow. Okay, time to find Felicia. She said she was heading into that building. Felicia? The vault. Felicia. No, no, no. You gotta be kidding me. Tell me you weren't just stringing me along.
Sorry, sweetie. But I needed help to pull off a job this big.
All you ever wanted was Hammerhead's drive.
The entire wealth of the Magia. In the palm of my hand.
You gave Hammerhead fake drives?
You think he's gonna be mad at me?
So, the kidnapping? Your son? That was all just a lie?
Lie is such an ugly word. I prefer misdirection.
Do the right thing. Take the drives to the police.
Hey, I earned these. Besides, Hammerhead's on a mission and nothing is gonna stop him. If anything, I just helped slow him down a bit.
Cleaned out the whole yard! Check the vault!
Time to go. I'll raise a glass to you on the Riviera.
Felicia!
Boss, we're in.
And?
Drive's gone.
New plan. There's a tracker on that drive. Find her and kill her. And if she's dumb enough to go to a little penthouse, I've got a crew waiting there to send it sky high.
What about the drives?
I don't care about the drives. I just want her dead.
Got it. We'll find her.
If there's a tracker on that drive, Felicia's in trouble. Gotta get to her, fast.
Miss me already?
Hammerhead knows where you are and he's going to kill you. There's a tracker on his drive.
I don't get you, Spider. I just calmed the hell out of you and here you are trying to save me. How can you be so damn nice all the time?
It's not about being nice, it's about doing the right thing. You've got so many talents. I wish you'd use them to help someone other than yourself.
Yeah, well, you should know by now. That's not how I roll.
People can change, Felicia.
Love you, Spider. I'll miss you.
Wait, your penthouse! He's rigged it to explode!
Don't worry. I've still got all 9 lives left.
Damn it! Hang on, Felicia. I'm coming. Gotta move. Come on, come on! Hold on, Felicia.
Thank you.
Thank you.
they still haven't found a body?
No.
Do you think she survived?
I don't know. I mean, anything's possible, but...
So, how's it feel to not be a dad? No, I'm serious.
Honestly, I'm kind of relieved. Yeah, I've got a lot going on, you know.
Yeah, you do. But I think you're gonna be an amazing dad someday. At the right time.
With the right person.
Okay. Wow, there is actually a lot. All right. Let me just take one more photo.
Sounds corny, but you're my hero. Seriously. On the fifth, take
down. That's two.
First fifth, now Martin Lee and Octavian. New York is lost without news.
Oh, it's not here. Okay. It's not there.
Pardon me!
Oh. This truck. Okay.
Ooh, love that shot.
Okay.
Sorry about that.
All right.
Okay. I'll stop it here. I'll be back.